And they both admitted it almost the same time. It's strange, isn't it? I told you that strange thing going. They didn't arrange this or do anything. It was separate, but they both admitted it. Right, so this is another thing about their telepathy thing. They didn't write to each other, say, were you going to admit this? Or, of course they didn't. It just happened. He told them and they told them.
Can you remember the date?
No, I can't. Yeah, I'm only guessing, actually. It's 3-4 years or whatever ago. I think he's, since he's been in Baltimore anyway. It's since he's been in Baltimore, he admitted it. Yes, he did.
Did you ask him why he admitted it?
Yeah, I did. I said, well, what made it? Well, he said, asked him different questions. I've come out and said, well, that's right, I did do it. Did you, what do you, they asked him, they said, how do you feel? Have you any remorse? And he said, I thought, well, I'm going to get off my chest. And I'm not going to tell lies that are these people in here, because all they do is crawl on their hands and knees to get parole. They never tell the truth. But that's one thing about them, they can never say what he always tells the truth. And he said, but will I get it? And said, no, I haven't got any remorse. He said, because the simple reason is, well, how would you feel? Someone's going to shoot you, what would you do? You let them shoot you? Well, I'm sorry, I'm not that type of person. No, I shot them first, and that was the end of it. That's how he speaks, you know how Ronnie speaks. Mm-hmm. And that's exactly what he told me. So now I told him, well, in life I'll do the same thing again. Mm-hmm. I'm not going to deny it and lie and say I wouldn't to get parole. I'm telling the truth. I would do it again, on the same circumstances.